This is very old wine. I hope you will like it. Aren't you drinking?
I never drink.
Why?
It's delicious.
And now I'll leave you.
Well, good night.
Bela Lugosi, death, the final triumphant lover, a predestination to suffer. Love me or hate me, it's one or the other. I see magenta's the colour of summer. Parasitic bad decisions, I see your agenda through the cusp of my hunger. I'm a critic, a sign, listen, that's why I spent from dawn to dusk in my slumber. People lie in pathologically, it says a lot about your integrity, integrally. Honestly, I just wanna hate for the goddess that made this mess of me. She won't let me go. She won't let me grow. She won't let me know. Why she won't let me know? Taking pictures of my demons while I sit and whisper with my credence. What I mean is it's just a shame I can't put a forward on my feelings. They expect me to fall in love, always call them first, then change the way I write. But when I don't, they think every song's about them and hate me quietly for the monsters that plague my mind. Wait in line, take your time, you may as well, you're taking mine, baby. That's why every Friday night I'm trying to figure out a way to wind crazy. Au revoir, auf Wiedersehen, what did you expect? What's the point of falling star? The shocking part is that when I miss your call, you're pissed off at me for calling back. Call me mad, call a cab, sitting still on my phone wishing I could call my dad. Cause I'm sad and making dad songs about that fact is all I have. I was touched by the hand of God in the land of Satan. Calculating, navigating statements is fascinatingly aggravating. The drugs don't work, they just stop me from ejaculating. Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up lately. Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up daily. What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up lately. Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up daily. What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
Really need to stop fucking with females that listen to my music. It never works, they know too many details about how I'm living and use it. It's a weapon against me when I'm not paying them attention, it's literally useless. I've been in love with us for 20 years, who the fuck do you think that I'm choosing? By then, I'll never let a woman come between me and my pen, it's endless lust. Call me a selfish cunt and all the rest of your heart, you fell in love because I'm selfless, but this is always the way it's ended up. I disappear and drink too much, then reappear with you screaming in my ear. Kidding on, I give two fucks. Maybe I just don't know what love is. She's telling me she'd love kids. I'm telling none of my Glaswegian artists trying to support a drug binge. Fuck this, what do you think I'm laughing for? I'm a self-saboteur. Chop the rock, then walk the block on my dead best friend's Labrador. What I'm trying to achieve is bigger than me. I'm really paranoid, someone write back. I think people are doing things I know they're doing. Fucking shitebags. It's cool, it won't come out in the wash. Most shit does it at the right temperature. It was freezing but now it's heating up. Heed my word, I see you cunts. Sorry I was distracted then, I could sense the sun was coming up. My apologies and my actions fair, I should let my gums touch this cup of blood. I'm slowly starting to remember who I am again. I was lost for a while there. As the sun will rise, I'm cutting ties. Vampires don't suffer lies. Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up lately. Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up daily. What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up lately. Trust me when I say I try my best, but I've been fucking up daily. What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
What can I say? I'm a fuck up. I'm fucked up.
Fuck up.
Gentlemen, we are dealing with the undead. Mas, Maraldo.
Yes, Nosferatu.
The undead.
must devour living things in order to sustain his own life.
But Professor Van Helsing, modern medical science does not admit of such a creature. The vampires are pure myth, superstition.
I may be able to bring you proof that the superstition of yesterday can become the scientific reality of today.